Over the next few weeks, you'll probably be seeing more murals and artwork around Madison.
Many of them science-themed. Our Jamie Perez got to meet one of the street artists today and joins us now with more on what this big science project is. Jamie?
Well, this is all a part of a project called Science Meets Street Art. It's an effort to get people's attention drawn to the science community, both past and present. And they thought, what better way to do that than through a craft that speaks to us all? At the Discovery Building at UW-Madison, you can find Melanie Stimmell unveiling her new mural, one brushstroke at a time. Stimmell has been painting for more than 20 years, but this is her first time doing something like this.
Spans time with 9 scientists.
As part of a science to street art project, Stimmell is just one street artist whose work you'll see around Madison over the next few weeks.
We're doing this basically to raise awareness about scientists. We all have an idea of what a scientist, you know, is, who that is. And so this is just to really show kind of the diversity of scientists in general. Somebody like Mary Anning, who became kind of a scientist at a very early age, finding her first fossil at like 11 or 12, to someone like Inez Mexia at the end of the mural, who started her career in science very late in life, like in her, I think, 40s or 50s.
In hopes to teach and inspire students of life the importance of discovery and the faces behind it.
It teaches them that it doesn't matter where you're from or at what point in your life you are. There's still time to discover something new.
This 9-by-20-foot acrylic mural keeps Stimmell here for about 12 hours a day.
When I started drawing on Saturday, and I am going to finish this Friday.
But this will stay here for the next 10 years or so.
You don't have to, you know, be a scientist in a lab in a lab coat to enjoy that experience.
When it's done, this is what the finished product will look like.
And it starts kind of in a very traditional style, and then it moves towards a more modern street art style towards the end with Inez Mexia. All their names included in the mural, as well as hints to what their specialty was.
For the rest of this week, Stimmell will be right here, helping others discover the beauty of science as she completes phase one of the Science to Street Art project.
It's about, you know, kind of looking at things in a different way, kind of like a scientist does.
You can stop by the Discovery Building on campus if you want to see that in person, or ask Stimmell any questions that you might have about it. And that is just one project that's being worked on right now. Like I said, there's 5 murals total being done around Madison. A lot of them have start dates that are kind of up in the air depending on the weather. I have some pictures of what those murals will look like and where they are going online now at channel3000.com.
A beautiful, meaningful project. Jamie, thank you.